Can you break glass with your voice? Well, I can. Just watch.
Mom, I broke it!
This is Resonance. It's a platformer where you use your mic to break glass, move platforms. Oh, and collect doodads. I think there's a connection between the colours and the note, and the louder I go, I think the further the ring goes. Anyway, I'm completing levels, and this is actually quite a lot of fun. The controls. Hang on. I should be quiet, because that way the stuff won't break. Oh no. There's stuff to break! There were icicles that I shattered from the ceiling into my head. No! Don't kill me! I can't get the note right. It does go in octaves, so like it wraps around in notes. So you don't have to go really high if you don't want to. Yeah, come on. I need to get that doodad. That doodad! And wait, so I've got to get rid of that icicle there and that icicle there. What note do I need? What? No, yeah, okay, I can just jump there now. Sick! Whoa, did I get that every time I collect a note? Anyway, I wanna get rid of these. Okay, now I can smash the things without anything falling on my head. Yes, I smashed it with indecisiveness, smashed it. Oh my god. Right. Now, there's some kind of wonky stuff going on with platforming. It's not great. Sorry, but, wait. Oh, wait, was there a thing down there as well? Oh. What am I doing down here? Is this a secret? Oh! Sick. Right, so we can move the platform as well. That's, I think, pretty obvious by this point. Yeah. I like how the little mouth on the guy moves as I'm talking as well. He's like, he loves it. Right. There are spikes now as well. I don't know where I'm going. No, that's the one over there. It's a path on my voices. Did you know I used to be in a choir? At school, mind you, but I was in a choir. Got to do that. It just sounds like I'm really indecisive. Like, wait. There we go. I didn't know what note that was, so I was just talking. Because when you don't know, just keep talking. That's my rule. For YouTube, at least. My rule! I rule! Oh my goodness. I really hope this comes well on the mic. Comes through okay on the mic, because... wow, is this weird for me. Oh, there's smoky rocks in the background. Maybe that should be my performance stage name. Smoky Rocks! Smoky Rocks! Yeah, come on. Now I've got to get up to the left and collect that doodad. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill... Shit. Ah! They came out of nowhere, man! They came out of nowhere! Whoops. Oh, well, I'll never be able to get to it now. Okay, let's go up and kill myself! Nice. Okay, I've got to remember that la is the note for the crystals. Ah! Yeah, it's the note for the spikes. with the mouth, just him running in like, so funny. Okay, we've got to make it really big now. Fall, please. I've run out of breath. Whoops. Whoops. Come on. I got it! Oh, there it is. Damn it. Oh, I didn't get it quite right. I was a bit sharp there. I kind of wish this was in everyday life. You know, like some people wish they had a soundtrack? I wish I could just go through my life just going, ah, and things would happen. Like, doors would move out of the way. Kind of like Jedi's, but with singing. Ah, okay, I gotta get on here. Oh god, the platform is slippy. Ah! Oh wait, there's no doodad. Okay, whatever, let's just leave. Clearly I collected that in a previous playthrough. Ah! Pay attention. Yeah! Dodge a spike. Now what? Okay, it lowers down into the spikes. Cool. I feel like this game is trying to teach me a tune, but I'm just like, some kind of disgusting Tarzan singer. Because, like, it would be amazing if the notes you made as you go through make a tune. Someone, please, feel free to cut this episode up into a music video or something. I would love to see that. Okay. Oh, I did it. Oh, I did it. Yeah. What the hell are we doing now? Oh, I know what we're doing now. I know what we're doing. Come on, up there. What? I don't know what happened there. I'm gonna stay here. Fall, please. Okay, it didn't work. Don't know which note that was. Don't care. Don't much care. La. I just love that effect of just having that kind of control over a world with my voice. That's why I transmit my voice across the internet, because that's the kind of control I want to exert in the world. Follow me, my platform friend. Come with me, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have adventures. No, stay with me. This is the best. There's a doodad over there, but I'm not getting it. I don't want to get it, because there's... okay, I got it anyway. Go! Okay. Let's see what other noises work. Don't really. Okay. Crystal falling from the sky. No, come down here. Come down. Come down. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna ruin my voice if I do that for too long. Get back down here. Please, thank you. Yeah, come on. Yeah, where's the tune? An addition I would like to make to this game is like either the background music kind of guides you or it changes somehow depending on how you're doing, or like, either something about the world apart from the platforms just kind of dances in the background. Like, if you've ever seen Electronic Super Joy, that is an amazing game. It doesn't do anything with its music, but the music kind of makes things pulse while you're platforming. Anyway, that felt like it's trying to teach me some kind of old hymn. Like, if we all do it together, we'll summon Cthulhu out of the spiky bits in this level and it will just get eaten. And a thousand years of darkness will appear. I have to give my voice a rest. This is a good game though, right? What do you think? Jump. Now go that would be cool if you had to go up a scale to move things up and down a scale to move things down. I don't know if that's just me being a bit over ambitious. Not everyone's great at singing, it's fine. Takes a lot of practice. I had lessons. This way for the doodad. This way for the doodad. This way for the oh shit! I think that's quite enough. And now for the big finale. And we'll always love you. We'll always love you. Please smash. Something smash so I can end it. That's it. I'm done. I need to take a break. I'm gonna have some Jaffa cakes. Thank you for watching, Mustache.